Thanks, Mr. Arya. Thanks, Sir Shred, because he is the owner of this plot and he's done a great job.
Yes.
And you also done a great job.
Thank you.
This type of plot to show other people and to convince them to make this type of stacking tomato.
Yeah.
Now please tell me, what is the difference of stacked tomato and the non-stacked tomato? In clear words.
In clear words.
Yeah.
I guess to start, my name is Arya from Sulawesi, Indonesia. I'm here with Haji and stuff, Mr. Jawed. And first, I want to say thank you to Mr. Chowdhury Swag for, you know, supporting us and for taking care of the crops very well, I would say. So the difference between staking and unstaking tomatoes are very clear. First, if you look at the tomatoes that we stake, they are growing upright, right? And if the plants are going upright, we're allowing the air to go in and out of, you know, in the plant, so that will be very good aerations. And that number two, by allowing the air to in and out of the plant, so we're going to reduce the possibly number of foliar diseases.
Yeah,
that's very important. Because, and then second three, number three, I think at the end we're going to improve the quality of the fruit, because unlike what we see in you know, traditional.
Okay, sir. So what do you think about the fear of fallen of bamboos? Because farmers visiting this have stated their fear that bamboos will fall and structure will collapse.
I would say they don't have to. Well, perhaps that's a normal worry because they have never tried this before. But if they try, I guess we've seen. Are these collapsing?
No,
they're not collapsing, right? So
okay.
That's just a worry and a fear. That's pretty normal. They just have to try it. And but the very important thing is that we need to really draft this, you know, the bamboos or whatever bamboos or roots or metal you use into the ground very, very deep.
Okay. What are you thinking about the forecast for the production of this field, stacked field? According to your forecast, what is forecast?
Prediction.
Yeah,
I would
prediction.
Say it will. I learned from my past experience in my home country. By staking or supporting your tomatoes, we're going to be able to any type of plant like tomatoes, your karela, your gourds or cucumbers. We're actually going to double the production.
Okay. Thank you, Arya. Thank you very much. Thank you, Sir Shiv.
All right. Is that it?
Love. Okay.